So we've come looking for the old Morrisett criminally insane hospital. Found it pretty easy.
I'm broken, lock's still in the driving. Some nice little ruts on the way up here. Let's just go in and have a look.
Do you feel
turn this way. Stop! Back up! Nah, stop! You're stuck! How much fun is it attaching a snatch strap in the water lock?
Good fun.
It's good fun?
It's so cold.
The joys of four-wheel driving. Get going. Things turn to black. You don't know where to go. You need something to justify yourself. Is a broken confidence is gone when everything you're holding on to falls.
Yeah. All the people selling truth. You're not gonna make it.
Hey guys, yesterday we came up the coast to go for a little 4x4 exploration mental hospital, which is now all decrepit and broken down. And I got a fair few clips, but I didn't end up actually vlogging it all. So I'll throw the clips in, have a look at all that, and then we'll come back to the present. Yeah, so we had a mad little weekend. We're still currently up at the King Family Mansion. Both the 4Bs are a little bit muddy. It was a really good weekend so far. I got stuck up to my diffs and water was about to come in the door seals, which was definitely my sort of experience and a half. And then we saw some awesome little kangaroos and one decided that he wanted my honey popcorn and I wasn't very inclined to share, and he kicked me. Oops. What are you misfits doing?
Don't get too close. Bump, bump. Dude!
And I'm pretty sure.
Sack.
Charging!
Is that football?
Come on.
Reputation!
Just yank it. I'm good at that. My methods of packing are a lot more exact.
So, as we're still packing up and finishing a few things off, the boys are struggling to put their tent down. And this is coming to the end of our Morrisett Mental Hospital and Central Coast adventure. Enjoy yourself, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one.